Saint Teresa Benedicta of the Cross, previously known as Edith Stein, was born in Poland in the year 1891 on 12th October in a Jewish family. Her father died when she was 2 years old. Her mother took care of the home and the family business. In the due course of time, Edith lost her faith in God and became an atheist. She studied philosophy at the university and then did a nursing course and worked as a nurse in the hospital during the World War I. After that, she continued her studies in philosophy and obtained a doctorate degree. One day when she met a widow, she encountered the divine power of the cross, which helped her to regain her faith in God. Later, one evening, when she was reading an autobiography of Saint Teresa of Avila, this happened to increase her Catholic faith. Thereafter, she converted to a Roman Catholic and became a Carmelite nun. She worked as a teacher and as an instructor in a convent. Saint Teresa and some other nuns were killed in a guest chamber during the Nazi rule in the Netherlands. The church celebrates the feast of Saint Teresa Benedicta of the Cross every year on the 9th of August.